KoreaPAC ICPI Week.
This, I want to see what's going on here, because it looks like another logistical solution of some sort. But I want to know what it is exactly. Let's take a look around. Oh, we got one of those robots again. We've seen that. It seems like a semi-automated or fully automated robot system. Hi. Hi, can you tell us a little bit about your company and about what we have here?
Cognex is number one, the leading company of the machine learning in this industry. Mm-hmm. Especially these machines we are targeting for the logistic marketing. Mm-hmm. So you have to see the six size tunnels over there. This is the main tunnel that we would like to show that.
Mm-hmm. So what happens here?
Oh, this is, you can see that they are the tunnel here. Mm-hmm. And then the 3D 8000 one here. This is a 3D vision. So you can measure length and then height and weight even.
And you have a barcode reader somewhere? Wait, where's the barcode
reader?
These are the barcode readers. So we'll read it, measure their weight, and then decide whether or not to move it that way or go straight?
This is, they're going to show the sign so automatically. So you have to see that which items goes another around.
So this goes,
way, because we would like to show the pick and place applications. You can see the robot aligned at the pick and place applications as well.
Oh.
So this is aligned with a 3D, actually this is a high performing the 3D visions. So quite expensive, but I think a very powerful performance you would have to see that.
Oh, it's the future.
Yes. So this one actually released the EI. We are telling this edge intelligence.
Edge intelligence.
Yes.
Which means what?
This is actually a function for the barcode readers performance management platform. Mm-hmm. So up to 20 barcode readers, you can manage the system together by online with this edge intelligence.
Got
it. We call it this edge intelligence though.
Very neat. This is your main product, right?
Yeah, this is what we call the Smart Logistics Total Solutions.
Smart Logistics Total Solutions, including edge intelligence.
Yes. So I think many of the logistic customers in this industry, they are really interested in smart logistics total solutions because at the beginning of the logistics market, they don't have a quite good performing logistics solution, but they are developing every year. So I think you can get the most powerful logistics solutions.
Mm. Well, there you go. Thank you so much.
No worries.
Cognex, right?
Yes, Cognex is an American company located in Boston.
Oh, yeah. Fantastic. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate
it. No worries. Okay. Thank you.